What's up, guys? Sam from Naren here. Today is gonna be a pretty weird video.
It's basically 10 o'clock in the morning.
Wait,
guys, her name's not actually Weasel. Technically, it's Hazel, but let's call her Weasel. It's Hazel Weasel. Oh, baby. She just woke up, so she's a little tired, but. Hello. Guys, she's dirty. Real dirty right now. She needs some tires, too.
Use those tires bad.
So someone tried to break into my car, so it's fucked up. Fuck whoever tried to steal my car. So I get in. She's pretty clean, guys. Pretty clean inside. Good oil. It spiked. It fell, but ooh, it's freezing in here. You guys like the seats? I think they're pretty badass, honestly. I just hit the mic. But I think they're pretty badass. If you guys don't know, these are custom. I made them. It's got 350Z parts instead of a 370Z seat. My welded diff guys know what's up.
Hopefully this shit doesn't fall.
Absolutely love the way this thing sounds, guys. Exhaust is definitely the best mod I could have done to this. Guys, I'm fucking starving right now. If you guys are wondering, I still got the stock Y-pipe, stock cat, stock headers. It's literally just everything after the Y-pipe. Now, I could bring you guys into the store. Do I want to bring you guys to the store? No. Fuck no. I'll be right back with groceries. All right, so maybe I should have just brought you guys in. Because honestly, I'm not afraid of people judging me. That's not the problem. I just don't like it when people stare at me. So honestly, I don't fucking like people. But it's pretty quick, guys. I just went in there, got some Wagyu beef, and then I got bison. We don't do chicken around here. I mean, my mom made chicken the other night, I'm not gonna lie, and I ate it, but that's the first time I had chicken in a while. We've been running beef, guys, and then I got a gallon. I know, this is bullshit though. Fluoridated shit, water or whatever. If you know, you know. There's not much I can do about it. Not rich yet. Come on, please ruin my audio. I'm not rich yet, guys, but one day we'll be drinking reverse osmosis alkaline water. Or honestly, I want to have my own house back back where I came from. I'll have my own little well, and that'll be cool. Fuck Safeway, guys. It looks like shit, guys. Yeah, she's kind of ugly right now. And this looks like hell because I was gonna mold my wing. I just haven't gotten around to it yet.
What are you doing down there?
You know, I didn't even actually need another gallon. I already had another gallon, but I was too lazy to walk to my truck.
What are you doing, huh? What are you doing? What? Why are you oinking at me like a pig? Look, she's such a retard.
All right, don't you bite the camera.
What the fuck? Did you throw that at me?
Do you want ground beef or but she wants the bison. She wants the bison. Bison it is. I got this the other day though at Whole Foods. Olive oil. And this is from Italy. Real Italian olive oil. We are not doing any of that vegetable oil. We're not doing any of that vegetable oil, seed oil bullshit. Not here. No sir. I mean, some olives from Italy. I can get behind that. I don't need too much here. And this is already fucking hot as fuck. Hopefully I don't get anything on the camera. It's interesting, guys. We went from a car show to a talk show to a, now it's a cooking channel. If you guys actually are OGs, you would know that my YouTube's been a cooking channel. Some real car enthusiast content right here. Woo!
we've got
the bison in the pan. Boys are drinking some water on the floor. But yeah, guys, the bison is in the pan. This is the only thing I'm gonna use, just Himalayan salt. Salt every meal, like it says to in the Bible, guys. What the fuck are you doing?
I guess that is how breakfast is looking.
Like I said, just take a little bit of this.
This is jazz.
No bullshit, guys. No bullshit. I'm surprised she's not awaking.
Now, guys, I used to have this, like, obsession with I have to watch something while I eat. I need to be entertained while I eat, whatever. But recently, I've just been trying to live unhooked. Trying to restrict my dopamine intake. And that includes smoking dope. Not smoking any more dope. I'm done. I mean that.
Hydrated right there. I'm in my undies.
But you guys can't tell.
But she can. She's like, Dad.
It is currently 11 in the morning. So typically, I'd be asleep for the next 3 hours. Man. I feel good. So when I'm home, this is typically what I do. I just sit down like that at the end of my bed here. I sleep this way though. Sleep. I don't know why I gotta clarify that, but I've been focusing on, like, trying to find ways to make money online. This shit's fucking hard, though, I'm not gonna lie. Probably spent, like, a few hundred dollars in, like, just the last week just trying to fucking run advertisements.
Finally, I got something that's selling, but it's, like, my profit margins are so fucking ass.
I'm not making fucking money selling it.
Alright, guys. I just finished all the shit I had to do on my phone.
That shit was lame. I don't like being on my phone. It's a waste of time. But I guess if you're productive, it's not really a waste of time. But
I'm gonna plan out my day first.
I got this journal I got. See? It says my name, says Nyrin. I guess I might as well. Got a plan, right? I got my plan. Got some more plan. My personal goals. That's last year. This is this year. 3 goals, 3 habits. But yeah, so this is just for this year. You guys can't tell. I've been using this fucking thing for sure since the beginning of the year. Granted, there have been days that I haven't used it. Granted, I gotta use it more. But this is where I'm at now. Boom. So this is the last thing I wrote. Anyway, I'm gonna date this page and then I'm gonna make a new list right here of shit that I need to fucking do today. Boom. Alright, guys. We got a big old list of shit to do. Now it's fucking crystal clear. Crystal fucking clear what I gotta do today. So the next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna read the standards that I set for myself that are in here. Remind myself. I don't do this shit every day, but this is what I try to do every day. I'm gonna remind myself my guidelines, right? I put up guardrails in my life so I don't end up being a piece of shit. So I'm gonna look at that. I'm gonna visualize success. I'm gonna pray. I'm gonna read the Bible. I know some of you guys probably think I'm fucking weird, but I don't know. If you guys would have seen me fucking a year ago, 2 years ago, I was in a completely different place and it completely has brought me here. Thank God. But most of all, for you guys, I gotta edit, because that's the one thing I really have been fucking lacking. Like, this YouTube channel has been suffering. Honestly, guys, I've just been trying to make money, just because if I can dig myself out of a hole here, if I can escape, I can just pay someone else to edit the videos. I'm gonna do all my shit, guys. I'm gonna pick this back up. Guys, I don't even know what the fuck is going on right now. My day just got fucking crazy, guys. So when I was a kid, my uncle got me this. Okay, it's just a little 350Z, diecast, Jada, you know. Kind of like Tokyo Drift, little Veilside 350Z, right? Now, I actually never looked at this car and was like, oh, this thing's fucking sick. But I ended up owning a fucking Black Z. And I ended up getting my Black Z Coupe instead of the Vert, which is the one I had first. But today, I'm getting a good deal on something that reminds me of this. You guys are going to see right now, though. Just keep this in mind, guys.
Guys, we got Jacob right here. It's my boy.
Yo.
He's the alpha male. Try not to hang out with losers. Jacob, do you remember this car from anywhere?
No. Where?
it's from Tokyo Drift. Remember the movie we watched at Axel's house last time we were there?
Oh, shit.
That's like the villain's car or whatever.
You see any big similarities here?
With this?
Yeah, between these two cars. I wonder if you actually guessed this.
Fucking bumper?
Close, yeah. That's part of it. It's the wide body kit, bro.
That's what you're picking up?
Yeah.
No way.
Yeah, bro.
No shot, bro.
Isn't that crazy, dude? My uncle bought me this when I was a kid, and I didn't even like it that much back then. And now it's just like, the car is like building itself. Like, I have a black 350Z coupe, and now it's gonna have a veil sight,
bro,
dude.
It's coming together.
Like, what the fuck, dude? Tell me that's not some shit,
that's
dude.
That's crazy.
Isn't that crazy, bro? Now I'm here fucking getting a fucking veil sight, kid. What
that's
the
God's
fuck,
work right there, bro.
I know, right? That's, isn't that crazy, that's bro? God's that's work. What I'm saying, bro. Guys, we're gonna go pick up a veil sight.
This is about to be crazy.
Look at this fucking truck, guys. This is beautiful. This is what life is all about. Look at that shit. Good Toyota Tundra. That thing looks right. Look at that shit, guys. Yep, with Wazel in there. Wazel! Choosing my track. This is a funny thing. So
oh, we're fucking here now.
We are here now.
Wait, stay here.
Fuck it, retard.
You guys see that shit? That's fucking crazy.
So fucking fat ass fenders. Thick boy fenders. Oh shit, he's got a Z over there.
Oh, he's gonna look back. I don't know if you guys see that. Yeah, he's like dope, bro.
Right on, bro.
I'm about just sitting there for like forever, so.
That's fucking crazy. Yo, you want to show me your car real quick?
Yeah, if you want, yeah, it's down there. You can just go through
there. Is that a DE or HR?
No, it's
a
HR.
Oh,
I got
an
HR too, bro.
Yeah.
Actually, I have both. I got a DE and an HR.
Damn.
Everything's up there.
Hey, it's just clean, bro.
What? Dude, I got hella mud on my shoe.
That's crazy.
Yeah, I'll have to get a set of skirts for it, though, this one. That's just wet, bro. I like the Fair Lady Z shit. I was gonna get that on my way, yeah, too.
It's a working progress.
You be drifting or not?
Nah, I'm still barely getting used to it.
So, what, does this, like, screw onto, like, the factory, like, yeah, mirror thing?
Yeah.
And then what?
You just gotta get the glass on.
Get some music. Yeah. That's sick, though.
You guys made the drive all the way from San Francisco?
Yeah.
I had a lot of people texting me. They were like, oh, like, all the new shit.
Yeah,
like, I had a lot of texts, and it's like, bro, like,
damn.
Like, I just want to get rid of it. Like, it's just sitting back there.
Nah, I got a fucking white body in my shit, so.
Yeah.
Man, that's crazy. I'm about to get some fat-ass rear wheels, though.
Yeah, some spacers.
Yeah, some spacers, bro.
Yeah.
Make that shit fit right. This is what we're working with, guys. We got the fucking veil side fenders in the back. Wazel better stay in there. Wazel.
Wazel, get in. Wazel, she went under the truck. Wazel, come get in the truck.
Get in. You're such a badass. Holy shit. Oh my god, you should have seen that. Look at this shit, guys. And this is legit, guys. I didn't even know it said that right there, but that's fucking badass.
4 hours later, bro.
Dude. Hey, we're gonna have a veil side 350Z, though. This is definitely going on the HR, though. Fuck the DE. That's crazy. I'm gonna be a fucking big Tokyo Drift DK.
Bro, you're gonna match the toy car.
I know.
How's it going?
What's up, Axel?
What's going on?
Yo, good. Over fenders? You going wide body K on this thing?
Bro, go look at that one.
Check it out.
Bro, what the fuck?
Look what that says.
You're lying. You're lying. What the fuck?
I'm gonna be the real DK, bro.
No.
I got some genuine.
Years?
Yeah, no. Those came with it. You gotta build them though, but like.
I mean, but still.
Bro, look at that. That's real veil side over fenders, bro.
What the fuck?
Isn't that fucked up, dude?
How much?
$100, bro. They're $1,600 over fenders,
dude,
bro. Just for the fenders, it's $1,600. Look at that shit, bro.
And look at the fucking stamp. Oh,
I know, right? I was looking at that too. Bro. Hold on, we see the stamp? Yeah, you see that shit in there?
Oh my god.
Isn't that nice, dude? The real DK. Dude, look at this, though. I didn't know this was there.
Bro.
Isn't that nice, bro?
Bro, that's sexy. It's still like good, too. It's not
I know,
like,
right?
Cracked or anything.
I know, none of them are cracked.
For $100?
For $100, bro.
Stupid. You got this on the mirrors.
Yeah, in the mirrors.
Isn't that fucked up? I couldn't say no, dude. I was like, what the fuck?
For 100 bucks?
For real veil side shit? Oh, dude, it says it on the bottom right here, too.
Bro!
That's fucking sick.
Like, they're not even scratched.
That's fucking sick, dude.
Like, they're fucking perfectly fine.
I know, they just need a little bit of, you know.
Yeah, bro. Like, they just. Yeah.
Oh, I did that shit. It hurts, doesn't it?
Oh, shit.
Dude, I ran into it, like, last week.
Your fucking. Your Z's, like, too, like, fucking. Good, like this black one,
dude.
I
know
it's not like a fucking fucked up body or
now
shit.
I'm
like
thinking
that.
Like shit, dude. I don't know, like how the fuck am I gonna make it into a drift car when it's literally like it's gonna be veil side.
You literally gotta like chop off the fenders of like a perfectly good Z. It's kind of fucked. I'm not gonna lie.
Now I'm like thinking maybe I should just do it to the D. Yo, actually, you wanna give him a car check real quick? Show off this beauty right here.
This beauty is it's a 1996 Nissan Sentra XE, 1.6 liter, nice little five banger manual.
Manual
in there.
Trans. Yes, sir. Manual trans.
Yes, sir. Did the clutch myself on it.
Oh, you did the clutch?
Yeah. Did the whole fucking gasket.
He's got aftermarket gaskets. Grill vent.
Yeah. That's.
It's like a Z.
That's the access port. That's the access port to open the fucking. Hood.
No way.
Here's the fucking
KA24D. It kind of looks like a K. Though.
It does kind of look like one. Kind of wish I got the generation before this. This is the B15 generation before this. B14 comes with an SR.
No SRs, but
it's all good. No SR.
And if you SR swapped it, that'd be sick though.
Yeah.
The front wheel drive SRs are cheap too.
Yeah. And fucking just reached 200,000 miles on this thing. Literally like fucking, it's got like 300 miles. 200,000.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Like 300 miles. It's fucking. Disgusting as fuck.
Look at that tachometer too. See, this is proper, guys. This is proper.
It's that AutoZone fucking tach right there.
I have one in the back of my truck right now.
No fucking way.
I think it's bigger, honestly. I got it for free though. Thing's huge, dude.
How's it going? Gracias.
Bro, you have a real veil side, bro? I'm literally a DK now.
Literally crazy. Is that another Sentra? There's another Sentra.
Yeah, is it?
Yeah. Same generation and everything. For me?
Yeah.
Thank you.
What'd you get? Just a burrito?
Nice little burrito. Let's see. Open this bitch up. Ooh. That's beautiful. And then you got your condiments right over there. You want more salsa? You want more fucking lemons?
Want your horchata off the ground?
Fucking horchata.
My burrito over here.
That's a badass.
Jacob's got to dress his tacos there real quick. Got it all right here. Also, guys, Axel, he's got two little RSXs too.
Two small little O2 Type S's, you know?
Yeah.
Been building them for the past couple of years now after a crash. But
it's coming back.
It's coming back. Once now that I'm making more money, I'll be able to buy the engine and rebuild the fucking engine for the
Deadass, bro.
Blue one.
You can't do shit without money. That's why the YouTube's lacking lightweight.
Yeah.
Oh well, what can I do?
Subscribe to the channel, hit that like button.
Yeah, deadass. I'm leaving my Cash App download in it now.
leaving the Zelle down below.
GoFundMe.
Hey, that shit looks fire, Jacob.
Where are we?
We're in the McFarland area right here.
McFarland?
At the fucking Capri gas station.
Capri liquor.
Yeah, bro.
Caprice?
Like a Chevy?
We're about to kick Hazel to the back. Just wait a second before, yeah. Like, let me get her in the
get
back before you open
the, get her ass in the back.
You're gonna drop your
look
taco.
At this shit.
Hazel, get!
Well, that was easy.
You stay back there.
I think you deserve the middle.
You stay back there, little ways.
Get the fuck out of here.
Ways, get the fuck out of here. Shout out to these foolios for teaching me get a gallon of fucking water for like a dollar.
That ass.
So convenient. Like, mall ass.
I'm gonna eat this burrito, guys.
Biggest scam in the world is paying for fucking water.
Dude, you know that?
It's giving me beaner flashbacks when I was working on the fucking.
Oh my god, bro.
Guys.
A real beaner right now.
Yes, sir. Steve.
What are you calling him beaner?
Whoa, Jacob.
Guys, about to start the drive back.
About to gas this hoe up.
Thank god this ain't the fucking Z.
So I guess I'll probably be using less gas or the Z.
Actually, I don't know. I'd probably be dogging this shit. Biden economics or whatever the fuck it's called. And retards.
I feel like every gas station got the same like three spoke C4.
Come on, bro.
It's finished.
It's just taking forever. It's
taking a sweet ass time.
How slow that shit goes.
It is the next day. I'm here with the Z right now. I just got the kid test fit a little bit here. Figured I'd show you guys what it looks like. Keep in mind, I extended the skirts and I need both the bumpers. And then I have my own wing, so I'm gonna run my wing.
What the fuck, guys? Look at that, you guys. Look at that shit.
Then again, guys. Look at that, yo.
This is crazy how nice that shit fits, too. Look at that, guys. Look how wide that shit just got. That shit just got wide. You guys can tell how fucking wide that shit is. How nice that shit lines up. That shit is fucking crazy, guys. Fucking crazy. I can't
can't even believe how nice I got this shit to fit with just some tape. I mean, you guys can see that's like, that's pretty flush with the fucking panels. Need that bumper ASAP. But like, guys, that fitment is just crazy. It's crazy all the way around. Fucking crazy. The only thing that I think is gonna suck is when I get the veil side rear. I don't think I'll be able to keep my single exit, which is shit, cause I really like my single exit. I'm a big single exit guy. Not that big on my dual exit. And then these are gone because I was test fitting my wing. So I know it looks like shit, but whatever. She's fucking coming out crazy. Close, guys. On the inside, we got the Nismo 370 V1 seats. This shit's looking crazy right now.
Absolutely crazy.
And sick too, because look,
if I were to put this thing on a lift, it says it down here just like that. Like you can feel it. It goes from like from here to here. It's this veil side on the underneath. So it's things that are up in the air.
You'll see that.
Anyway, guys, I just figured I'd show you guys how this shit looks before I peel it off right now. Before someone else peels it off for me.
I still can't even believe this shit's here like that. Can't believe this was God's plan for my 350Z. Shit's gonna look dope though, guys. I'm gonna do this shit right. Stay tuned for the build if you guys wanna see this shit get completed.
It's gonna be a very unique, tasteful build. It's crazy too, cause this thing, if you guys watch my channel, you'd already know this is gonna be a drift car. Like, I was gonna make this thing a fucking competition drift car.
And then I was gonna buy a Nismo, but I guess I'm gonna have this, a Nismo, and then I'll have to buy another to make a drift car.
Anyway, guys, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Stay tuned for the build. This shit's gonna be fucking crazy. Shit looks fucking insane already. I cannot wait to see how this shit turns out. It's gonna be fucking crazy. This shit looks wide as hell already. Like, wide as hell. A lot of people actually run this kit without wide body, and I do not think that shit looks good. Anyway, guys, that's been it for today's video. I love y'all. Thank you guys so much for watching this. Stay tuned for the build. Subscribe. Leave a comment. I love comments. I will respond to every comment. Find me on Instagram. That's just down in the description below. I love you guys. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.